Yeah, they were very alarmed. They say this all started about 9 o'clock this morning, and from 9 till about 7 o'clock tonight, they had this entire street cordoned off with police. Neighbors say they couldn't even get to their home, and it was all because one of the men who lives in this house was in a standoff with police. No trouble, no noise. That's how Joel Hershey describes his neighbors.
Yeah, they kept her to self. It didn't bother nobody. Real friendly people.
He had no idea what was going on next door until police had Pinedale Road on lockdown Thursday.
They was running out of the house, dragging stuff out.
Rockledge police officers found this confiscated marijuana grow room inside the home.
They got a good deal of plants and growing material.
Police say Isaiah Lancaster was behind the operation, but it wasn't just the weed. Investigators say he had a war chest of supplies. They confiscated at least 6 guns, long and short.
Well, there were some guns that were real and some of them that looked real but were not.
They also found brass knuckles, knives, and swords. Police may not have ever found this illegal operation, but Lancaster allegedly pulled a gun on his roommate. That man called 911, and when officers got to the home, Lancaster refused to come out.
We sent officers out to the house. They surrounded it.
After several hours, Lancaster finally surrendered. When officers swept the home, a strong smell caught their attention.
They got a good deal of plants and growing material.
Now neighbors realize the warning signs were there, that something just wasn't right next door.
It's all night, coming and going with that truck.
Now, investigators say that the roommate was not arrested because the way that this house is set up, it was very possible that he did not know the grow house was there. But Lancaster is facing a slew of drug charges, including charges for possession of a firearm by a felon. He served time in the past for arson and burglary. We're live in Brevard County. Travelle Island, WESH 2 News on CW18.